Let me bend your ear for a moment.
Fear gnaws at the entrails of the faithful and the faithless alike. Fear of the unknown. Fear of the future. An empire requires leadership that can assuage those fears through example, through wisdom, through strength. An emperor lights the way through the darkened caverns of uncertainty. Thank you.
What'll it be today? Today's special is the mortal melee with a side order of brutality. Cooked it up myself, just for you, Exile. I've set aside a nice, cozy spot there for a bit of a tussle. I'll meet you in there, shall I? Let's see you knock me on my ass. Quick as you can. I doubt this will be a satisfying fight, so it may as well be a fast one. Are you game? I'm just lulling you into a false sense of security, Exile. Thank you.
I need more pockets.
Greetings. Go with courage.
Thank you.
Judging by that rather curious ship and its aberrant captain, I imagine you had rather an interesting voyage here. Now, Inquisitor Maligaro, we must have his soul. He has most certainly returned to his old haunt, yet his manifestations are like wisps on the wind. There one moment, gone the next. While I am familiar with the phantasmal trails and tributaries that filigree this reality, Maligaro's exact whereabouts eludes me. You should speak with these desperates who cling to this broken bridge, that young Templar scholar in particular. Their mundane knowledge must provide where my enlightened sapience cannot.
We have woven a tale together in days past. Perhaps we shall again. We make mighty stories, you and I. And now I have a daunting task before me, the last in my great journey. Near to us, cast in shadow, a monster awaits. Black Death is his name. A beauteous eight-leg, twisted grotesque by the master of his loathsome horns. I wish to give this eight-leg the merciful peace he deserves, and to save what is still beautiful, the elixir that only Black Death can make. Please, will you fight me? Kill this Black Death. Take the eight-leg's venom for me. I may be fearsome warrior, but Black Death's master has made him into a thing more monstrous than even I can best. No? Perhaps Black Death is too strong even for you?
I need more pockets.
Thank you.
Hello. Keep your life to your own.
Hello to you, great dreamer. My great journey.